Guys, this is just a little testing of my gameplay setup. I'm just trying out the lights. There we go, that's better. Hope you guys can see it well. Here we go, Ryan. Until it's either full of blood or the victim is dead. Blackwood is no different, except that its appetite for resources is without limit. If we don't stop them, Africa will die and its people with it. Okay, that's good. So we really had a suppressor, but I can't. Oh my god. I think they really got some fresh.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Let me turn the armor again. Here we go. Get one. There you go. Damn, this gun is really meta. I'll be honest. Suppressor. Grip. Okay, I'll just get the normal stuff. I don't have any more groups. I don't really get
anything
to
do with the
car. Probably one day get a better setup. Here we go. Guys. Here we go. Here we go. Regroup, regroup. Defend this thing. I love people. Who was it? I have to do stuff out for this. Because, like, there's heavy snipers and stuff. And I'm gonna, like, one bullet. I'm not sure. I don't care what he says.
Let one of your teammates deal with
them. I'm one of
those teammates.
I don't imagine what he is. Oh gosh, we're gonna destroy that tower. Now where are your RPGs at? Oh, RPG. RPG. Boom. Alright. We're gonna die. I'm gonna use the RPG and I'm not gonna do that. We'll die if I use my RPG. Oh gosh, I got hit. There's subway screen here, I'm not sure if you're gonna use my RPG. And that's the end of the game. Of course, I was first place because best gun. Okay, time to show you what type of gun I had. All right, now the loadout check. Okay, this loadout was a Diaco K3. I don't know how to say that, but of a Colt Python Elite with a shovel and all that stuff. Not even important. Okay, and here's some of the attachments. It's a rifleman silencer, and any type of grip, and iron sights. I like it when it's silenced because it sounds really cool. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and see you guys in the next video.